Petra.
Eivor, how are you?
I should go.